Right, guys, well, we're on one of Corey's job sites today. We've got the EMR on and we've got some concrete big block from Big Block Inc. here in town. Looks like this is the one we've got two walls to do. Obviously we probably have to do one up here on the front corner. I forgot Corey even had my block thing. That's my little block tool with the special little hook I made. Or well, modified. I didn't make the hook, but I get these things from our ag store. I don't even know what it is. You're supposed to pass the chain through. I don't know what kind of binder that is, but I take a big hook, the big open hook, and then I cut about a third of it off, and then I round it off. You can actually load and unload and set the wall and all that stuff by yourself. Here's a couple blocks back here. I'm sure we're doing some by a patio. Yep, probably over there. And today we're going to use the Insta360 camera too to get some videos. So we'll see you guys here in a little bit. All right, well, we got base cut out. Corey came back and cut out for that little wall. We just got to set two blocks back in there. Just bring gravel to base, and we'll get set some wall blocks. That corner looks a little low. Yeah.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out, like, yeah, it's a little low. Yeah.
I can push it up. You want me to tilt it up?
Yeah.
No, probably have to pull it. It's wanting to slide. Wanting to slide instead of hook, or it wouldn't rock up. we're gonna jump that last block for that second course. We'll put some gravel in the end, and then he's probably gonna put some gravel behind the wall, and then we'll set that last block up here at grade, and we'll be good. So, and then the last block, I'll show you after we're done. You can see the end of that block up there by a skid loader. It's got a finished side and a finished face. So that's obviously our end block. So then when you look at it at grade, you see the texture that goes around the corner. It makes it kind of nice. But anyways, we'll be down here in a minute.
Fuzzy.
I check them on the inside there, those backfill blocks, because that outside face could be, you know, that top leg of the face could be a little off. Huh?
This block is all sorts of
one
inch taller than
the other back. And it's
sitting down on it.
Look good?
It looks good. I'd say leave it.
All right. You got gravel behind it yet or no? Well, here's the front wall while Wild Man here grates stuff out. You can see that face there. It gives it a nice look. Oh boy. Walk back here where it's not so noisy. Think he's got it done. Yep. See? Just a nice cute little wall. Just keep that dirt off that patio, but see this face? It's kind of nice. And then I actually come in, if they want me to, I stain those and it looks really nice. But anyways, that does it for this video. If you like this video and you want to see the next house, watch the video tomorrow. We'll have wall number 2. See you guys. Thanks for watching.